The frames in this game really do disturb me. Why the fuck are you still on the ground like this, sir? The hell? Come back to this game and I'm asking certain questions I shouldn't be asking. Oh no, I gotta get used to mud. This is perfect. Forgot I changed my stick cover, so like this is kinda weird to me. Anyways, hello ladies and gentlemen, it's me, Kirsten Nick here. We're here playing not our favorite game, not our favorite thing to play in our pastime, but Uncontrolled, the Foundation DLC, we're back. Took me a little while, but we're back. I know the last time, like, a lot happened, and now, like, because we were doing a lot of going in and out the astral plane, just to help fix what's going on in the Foundation and find something. I forgot what that something is, but I know we gotta speak to the Pope about it. Just to get an idea what's happening here. I guess we're just gonna do exactly that, because I kinda wanted to say it. Yeah.
What did you do? What is causing these tremors?
I thought you could tell me. I completed the four rituals just like the board told me to. The astral bleed should have stopped. Look, it has stopped. The nail is repaired. But we have a new problem.
Okay.
My analysis of the nail indicates that it is literally a piece of the astral plane. Or possibly a vessel containing the astral plane. Or both. Either way. Right now, both dimensions are vibrating at completely incompatible frequencies. The spatial friction they are generating is incalculable. It's going to destroy both planes.
I messed this all up. Maybe Marshall was right to destroy the nail. I should have left it in pieces.
No, then the astral plane would still be leaking in. Sometimes there's no right answer, Jesse. We need more information.
So basically, we're fucked.
I need to fix this now. I'll figure something out.
No, we should really make a plan. The tremors are originating from directly below us, but we don't know what.
Perfect. I'll head down and take care of whatever's going on. Just do what you can from here.
Jesse, you can't just.
I have to, Emily. I'm the director.
Don't stop me.
This yeah. is on me.
Tell them what it is. Reach the bottom of the nail. Okay, how do we go about doing that? So do we travel? So now I'm awfully confused. Are we supposed to go this way? Because that is death. Yeah, death. So I'm confused how we get to the bottom. Thank you.
hope I know what I'm doing. That was just the top of the nail. How much deeper does the foundation go?
Entry day plus one.
I found out. Okay.
The crystals are growing like crazy here. It's almost like they're trying to stop me. Marshall blew up the nail. The board attacked her. I don't fucking like it.
Nobody else hears.
I need a ranger sent to this location, stat.
Make way for the director.
All right, beautiful. Oh, that's a lot of red.
Marshall? You're alive.
Soon you will no longer recognize us, or yourself, or him, or her, or them. Family is dead. The walls are broken, but yellow and red.
God damn it.
Inverted is made right.
Take everything. I am not letting you take this.
You've always been.
Yeah, boy.
You want this to be true.
Damn it! I'm finna get murdered. Come on, bro. That's not fair! I've been doing well so far, and I get to this bullshit. Talking about avoid sustaining damage in combat. Didn't know a fucking boss fight was coming up. But I saw a lot of red, so I knew for a fact it was a his location.
Nobody else.
This is the director. I need a ranger at this location immediately.
Reinforcements are here!
Alright. Alright, so what I'm probably gonna do, I'm gonna switch up. Because my shotgun is not gonna be, you know, viable for me to, you know, get through this part. Mm-mm. This is 7%. Here we go. You. Oh, wait a minute. Hell yeah. Cutscene. It's me. Fucking ass. Bitch. G. That's not fair. This shit gonna piss me off. No. Switch this. What does this have? Energy gain from headshot. I don't need that. Really like accuracy on you. Wingspan sounds better. Alright. Attempt number Oh, hell. No. I just realized I don't have something I need.
Director Faden here. Send my location.
Please. Start this fight.
Let's do this.
Come on, bitch. Fucking shit. Come on, bastards. Come on now. Red is really fucking up my eyes, too, and I can't keep staring at this shit. Bitch.
Out of ammo.
Come on, attack me. Amp. Ba-dum. Yeah. That red is hurting my eyes. I can't keep doing this no more. And he's lies. This fucking boss fight. It's not bad. But the red is really, like, you know, dulling my vision. I can't really see the vision I'm shooting her neither. So this is kind of a difficult fight.
This is the director. I need a ranger at this location immediately.
I gotta really take the fight to her when I'm really in there.
Flanking maneuver.
What up? Dismantle from all the way over here. Thank you.
Come on, baby.
that just break the boss? She was way to finish her. Whatever.
Wasn't answering what's causing the quakes. Marshall came down here to stop this. I should have been with her. I could have saved her. But I can still save everyone.
Four tries.
Yep.
Smart. Now I'm on to them. Not yet, anyway.
The nail is secure. The hiss can't touch it. I can't undo the astral bleeding in the foundation, but at least it stopped.
Along with the seismic activity. You did it, Jesse. Did you ever find Marshall?
I did. She's gone. She died thinking she'd save the Bureau. Not a bad way to go. I wasn't ready for this crisis. I didn't even see it coming. But I promise, I'll be ready for the next one. I mean, what good is a director who can't hold her bureau together? I know how to handle things, that I'm the director. Clearly, direction for the Bureau. It should be one that serves our goals, not the board's. Whatever those are, I need to lead my way.
So what now?
Oh, hello, Director.
Hi.
Now that this nail business is handled, I should probably be getting back to Executive. But maybe I'll keep poking around. Just for a little bit. Has the nail been doing anything since we restored it? Define anything. Anything unusual? Define unusual. Emily. Sorry. But the answer is a whopping yes. Now that it's whole, the nail is emitting a constant field of... Well, think of it like low location. It seems to suppress any biological matter it encounters. This explains why nothing and why the Bureau had to abandon the area. Prolonged exposure would certainly begin affecting neural processes.
Wait. Was the field created when I cleansed the nail?
I considered that, but the nail's readings are quite different from the ones I recorded at the cleanse control points. I think the nail's field is purely of its own making. In fact, I think it would passively prevent any his corruption, like the HRAs do. Which makes me wonder what actually occurred when you cleansed the nail.
Wondering about that myself.
Did the board let the hiss corrupt the nail? Did they want me to cleanse it? If so, why?
What do you know about Director Northmore?
Well, he was Director Trench's predecessor, and Northmore is famous for being the first board-appointed director. See, before we found the oldest house, directors were picked by committees of old men in suits, drinking...
I think the word you're looking for is bureaucratic.
Good. Regardless, Northmore actually forced to... Well, we don't need to go into that. Strangely, the only two board-appointed directors left the position under... unusual circumstances. If the board appoints a director, then how do they retire them? I doubt they go out and buy you a gold watch. Sorry, Jesse, I didn't mean to imply...
Don't worry. If anyone's getting shown the door...
Yeah,
what do you know about an entity named Former? I can't say I've heard of it. You got any details for me?
Well, I think it was a part of the board, but then something happened and now it's...
Interesting. I always wondered if the board was some sort of entity or a group or conglomerate of linked consciousnesses, but this supports the group theory. Although it could have undergone some sort of corporeal exile. Many unknowns to form a working hypothesis yet, but I can prioritize this matter in future astral dives if you think it's important.
Fortune favors the prepared. Do it.
True.
I'm gonna keep looking around.
I wish I could go with you, but I'll need 30 hours of training before I can do field work.
We'll work on that.
But there ain't shit for me to do here. I guess I completed the foundation, in a sense. Where the fuck is my achievement? I'm confused. Let's... Wait a minute. So it's all... Oh, I got three abilities now. Three ability thingies I can spend money on. Spend ability points on. I'm tripping. I need up launch damage. Who's streaming? Oh, alright.
finding the armory?
None. Looks like it got shifted. We have rangers checking.
Fuck, whose side is the house on? All right, we're looking. And location just in case it shifts back.
There's no way this happened by accident. I'm telling you. The board
opens the slider gender requires a slide to two-dimensional doorways, then which is the object of power? Jesse, good to see you. We've got Dylan situated in his containment cell like you asked. I've got medical staff running tests as we speak, and I'd be happy to walk you through the details later. Other than that, what's next?
With the slide projector turned off, the hiss are shut out, but we're stuck with the ones already here. We can't lift the lockdown until they're all eradicated. If any hiss ever got it, that would be the end of it.
Well, eliminating them all will take time. Look, I'll do what I can on my end, but my progressing slower, I'd like.
I am making you the head of research, effective immediately. I want you to use everything the Bureau has, every resource, every confidential scrap of data, and find a way to keep the hiss out for good.
That's... really? I mean, yes, I can certainly accept.
You'll do great. Besides, I didn't really have anyone else lined up.
I'm honored, Jesse, really. Thank you.
When do you think Marshall's coming back? It's not like her to be absent during a crisis.
Marshall's as tough as they come. I heard Hope was promoted. Head of research.
What? The director's just handing out promotions?
I guess we better get in there.
Hey, I found a file on the old director, Northmore. Didn't waste any data then.
So, man, how am I supposed to do this mission?
Could be an error. The record staff pro-
Man, I never thought I'd be working in the executive sector. Look at me now, Mom.
Did anyone ever mention to you that Darling was using the slide projector?
Well, Salvador never did, but I doubt he even knew. Look, I'm well aware that it's our job to study and contain the things that we don't understand, but some of the things that Darling did were way outside of our mission statement. Look, these things are not toys, and acting like they are is only ever going to end one way. At least Pope seems to understand that.
Well, it's secure now. No one can reach it without my say-so.
But thank Christ for that.
I'll see you later.
You know where I'll be.
Okay, so where's the jukebox? I'm so confused.
This is Lynn Salvador, security. I'm making the order due to incident in April, face number.
So I'm kinda dead ass confused.
How deep did the hiss get?
Yes, right? Sounds like she can really handle things.
Finally, someone had the balls to take the fight to them.
I'll be here waiting for you when you wake up, brother. You wake up.
Dr. Tomasi, the head of near the turntable.
I'll take care of it.
That thing this time.
I've heard reports about his particular use of language and intonation when repeating the his babbling. The biological and behavioral distinctions between different his corrupted individuals is truly fascinating. I wonder if I could categorize the data.
And she's already off on her own thing.
Well, I've got a bureau to run. See you soon.
Yes, ma'am, Director Faden.
Please, Emily. Not even as a joke.
There haven't been any hiss sightings in the ocean. Hope wants a full physical examination. Specifically looking for any physiological abnormalities.
Abnormalities? Does she think the hiss is still inside him?
She wants to rule it out entirely before we move on with our analysis. She's determined to learn how this work runs in process.
Careful out there.
Darkness and something there. Reaching for her, trying to make her act. It was a distress call. Faden sensed a drowning hunger in the sector.
Investigation sector, huh? We should check this out.
Now that we're getting back on our feet, I should really talk to Arish about rationing.
Ah, great. Copyright! seems like this is a bunch of nonsense. It's like, you don't necessarily need to do this part of the game. Actually, I got an idea. For the player upgrades, switch this shit around. The red light. Death. Understand, I finished like the base of the foundation, which means we go through every arc of the DLC. Burn this corrupt material. What? Seriously, need something that can regain energy easy. Health is nice, but shit, I need something to regain energy quicker. Cause this energy, flash energy causes me like 16%. I guess we're gonna use this for now. I'm trying to see something that can recover energy quickly. I don't really need that. Look at some of the mods at least. wildin'. I quit. These nigga wildin' the fuck out. Man, I don't want this shit no more. This would be a lot easier if my player energy recovery was an ass. I wonder if I was to switch over to the shotgun. I can officially say I completed the foundation, technically, that portion of it. I got all this extra shit to do, man. You know, I'm gonna wait out the timer. That's what I'm gonna do. Because I don't want to do this anymore. Ooh, excuse me. Don't give a shit. Get me out of here. It's like a challenge mode in a sense, but you get more of prepare for it. Oh, I fucking hate it here. I'm about to be hit with copyright strike because of this shit. I'm not coming back to this. Not right now. Yeah, nope. Fuck that for now. I feel like I wasted too much.
Welcome back, Director.
Hi. Alright, yeah, this is the gear I want to be in from when we tackle on the Spectre elevator, I want to say. This is the next segment of the game, I believe it is. I believe it to be. Because this connects this game to, what is it, Alan Wake. Which I have not played the Alan Wake games, or a singular game, as I want to call it. Wait, where am I going? Take the second elevator. Which I believe this is like another separate portion of the, not this particular DLC. I think this is all, this is a lot to think about. Look at something. Oh, okay. So we did complete the foundation. Foundation pretty much completed then. Alright. So you know what? I'm gonna go back to where we were, which is the executive sector, and we're gonna take on that portion of the game later. I was moreover. So I did complete the foundation. I did all the other random bullshit for no reason. I thought, like, you know, us completing it would get us the achievement, but I guess we gotta do sad missions, but the sad missions I think don't count to me. In essence, I'm probably going to do the side missions off screen because it's like that's extra content I kind of sort of don't want to record, but I don't know. Depends on how I'm feeling. Real talk, this game really does, I'm not going to say vexes me. It's an interesting game by far because people keep saying it's a wonderful game, but it's just like the sci-fi in this is like it's so strong and heavy. Because if you're not following the story by constantly playing, you're going to get lost easily. With the Foundation DLC, well, with this, pretty much the main story. I was kind of getting lost until I got to the portion from the recent stream, and I was able to keep up with what was going on, and then the ending there where we had to fight, the Marshall Killer, and then pretty much, cleanse the nail. That being the case, however, we still got a lot to do with this game. This game has a lot of layers to it, which is why I'm like, I kind of just want to play this off screen, so I can collect stuff. And actually get good at it. Not good at the game, but necessarily. Feel like I'm not ass at the game when I stream. But, can't be how I want to say perfect at every game because perfection does not exist. But this is me, Jesse Faden, the director, and me as Kirsten the Kid saying bye for the time being. I'm going to jump back into this so we can do that Alan Wake, how I want to say connection. I kind of sort of want to jump into it, see what's going on with that portion of the game. But I might just do that as a separate stream and do that, like, you know, sometime later. I don't know how much later, but probably a month or two later. I don't know. It's going to take me a minute to come back to this game. But for now, this is the end of the foundation. I'm kind of glad we got through the main story, figured out what was going on, dreams at least, and we fully completed it. But yeah, catch you guys on the next stream, next video, do things of that nature. This is me, Curious and Can't Sing, and bye for the time being, and peace and shouts on the streets as always, because that's what we do out here in these streets. And yeah, see you guys in the next stream, next video I do. And peace!